Good morning and welcome to the show. My name is Koi. Now, the design that we have in store for you today is a very familiar face because we showcased her during the previous Nairobi Fashion Market. She began her business in her mom's house and would walk around selling her jewelry at events, fashion shows, exhibitions, and any place that she got an opportunity. Not only does she make jewelry, but is also an actress and a fashion stylist. Let's meet the designer of Lady of Relics up next on Mid Morning Lifestyle.
I was born with this talent. I release new trends every weekly. If maybe I'm making, maybe I'm watching a movie, or I'm walking towards a loop, or maybe when I'm sleeping I get inspired, I'll just wake up, draw it, and then tomorrow in the morning I'll wake up and work on it. Not have pretty people who should wear the jewelry. They have jewelry for the young, the old, the middle class, the low class. I want everyone to have a chance of wearing this great jewelry. This is something I was given with God, and I want everyone to have a chance to look good. Like now, there's a trend for long earrings. Jewelry making is my bread and butter, because that's what I pay my bills with. And people have been able to appreciate it with time, and I'm happy. I don't work alone. I work with a number of three. I have my friend who's in school. She couldn't make it today. Yeah. And I have my manager who helped me with marketing and get for me all the connections I need. And my guy who helped me with handwork when I need to do the beadwork and supplying stuff. Yeah. The challenges is cash flow. You know, you really want to do something new, and if you don't have the cash, you cannot be able to do something new. For me, during the market is I'll have new stock, I love new stuff from what I had last time. I love the way they do their marketing, the way they are psyched up for this event. It's just because they do their work well. That's one of the exhibitions that's just the best. My model today is dressed in gray and black. So silver would go very well with the outfit because it's also a casual day. So that's the perfect outfit for the day, for a casual look. On a night out, you're not supposed to wear too much jewelry so that you don't look like there's a lot going on, because you're going to dance and you're going to be jumpy. So this is the jewelry we recommend for the night. Just some nice long earrings and a piece of ring. This nice piece of ring, so that when the lights, the dim lights come and the dim lights go, they can really be seen and they come out nicely. Wow, they are nice. For a formal day, when you're going for a meeting, these are the perfect jewelry to wear, because they are reserved, and they're just polite. I do not have a favorite piece. I love all this. I love if I start saying about one piece or two, I will choose all of them. And I'm always, when I'm making a piece, I'm always feeling it. Because I normally don't make when I don't have psych. And someone cannot force me to do, like, please make for me an earring now when I don't have psych. I must be psyched up to do it. So all of these, I made them when I was full of psych, and I love all of them. They're all my favorite pieces. I'm mobile for now. Just two months to come, I'll have a place where an avenue where people can come and see stuff. I decided to work with metal, beads, wooden beads, and all that, and raw materials, because you see, gold has been used before, and I'm doing my stuff derived from totally African, an African point of view. So I had to maintain that, yeah. And I just love working with that because it has never disappointed me. Gold has been used before, diamond has been used. You know, you want to have your piece and keep it. So that's what I was considering when I started using the metal and the beads. A client can get my jewelry on Facebook, my page, and they can also get my jewelry on Twitter. And they can always call my business number. There will always be someone there to pick and get their orders, yeah. When you know, you see this piece and you're like, oh my God, I love it. It just makes me feel, gives me psych for tomorrow, gives me psych to continue with this work. And it makes the way the way women wear, and you know, they feel like if I wear this, I'll be appreciated, my esteem will go high up, and I feel so good. It makes me feel so happy.
Bridgett has clients as far as the US, the UK, and South Africa. The sky's the limit for this entrepreneur, and don't forget to send us your comments or your questions to midmorning@standardmedia.co.ke. Visit our Facebook page, KTN Midmorning, like our page, and be on the lookout for interesting discussion topics. That's it for today. We do have more for you tomorrow, so be sure to join us.